Alrighty, hello and welcome to today's stream of Spyro. And as you can tell, I'm wearing a hat today, and it's got my nice little Spyro on it. So, there we get a better look at it. Ooh, Spyro hat. I just thought it would be, worth it to wear while playing Spyro. Speaking of, let's get to it. All right. Let's see here. I'm going to bring that down to there. Excuse me. And I'll bring that to there. That should do it. And let's get into it. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Today is Saturday, the 23rd. If you're watching this in the future. Let's see here. What do I need? I'm going to try this again. I just dislike these levels so much. But I want to complete the world so bad. Eventually we'll get it. Eventually. Loop de loop. I think I should have gone maybe the other way. Almost. Dang. Let's see if I do this. Deep breath. All right, let's do this. Thank you. Oh, come on. Flame's always the hardest for me. Where if you do the loop in an arch, I think there's a trophy. Seriously? See, now I've gotten them all. Now I need to get them all in one. Alright, one more try. Treasure chests first. If I don't crash. Almost. Okay, that's it. I'm done. Done with that. Just 60 gems off from having 100% in the Artisan's World. That is okay. That is alright. Take a nice calming breath. Alright. I think it's this way. Yep. Time to head off to another world!
Wow! I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like.
Ooh.
Are you ready to go?
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm trying to remember which one Peacekeepers is. Is it the desert? I think so. Anywho, if anybody has any suggestions on what you'd like to see me play, or if you know me and you know what games I like, and if I haven't played them on the channel, or if you like a game that I play and I haven't played it yet on the channel, go ahead and say something here in the chat if you're here in the room, or if you're watching later, leave me a comment. You know, let me know what you would like to see.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Because I wasn't doing that already. Yep, it's the desert. Bunnies. Okie dokie.
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Yeah. I did get it, didn't I? Yeah, okay. Was that the key one? Huh. Oh, I remember now. No. Oy. Yikes. Now we gotta find some bunnies. Bunnies. Benny. I think there's 200 gems in this world. Well, of course. I mean, why not, right? Why not? Egg thief.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some.
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
I deserved that. Yep, it was that easy. Yay, another flight one. Look at my excitement. Safe than sorry. Uh-huh. Oh, right, that one. Come on. Two. I'm missing two. Wonderful. Wonderful. And wasn't there one that was like over here? Yep. But they both are. Sweet! Sweet, sweet, sweet! Okay. Now let's go into Dry Canyon. Okay. Come on. Nice long loading screen. Make sure there's no gems over here. There we go, there's that one, yay! Let's go back and get those chests as well.
Me, Spyro.
That's it. No words of wisdom. I don't think I want to go up there yet. Fire jump, fire jump, fire jump. Woohoo! Yes, I remember. Ooh, too close to the edge. I have a, well, it's not an irrational fear of heights, but in, movies and video games and stuff like that, it is an irrational fear. Because I even, you know, get afraid of heights. And so, I'm too close to the edge of the cliff. Yeah.
Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known?
I forget.
Over my throat today. Seriously? Come on. All because I hit the free life thing. I guess it's a good thing we had to come back. Although we would have had to come back anyways. Wrong button. No, I didn't want to. Oh, no. Can I get back up? That sucks. I'll have to go all the way back around to do that. Dang. Oh, this is where we were. Okay.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I'm decent.
I was born to glide.
To from here. All right. Right this way. Come on, there we go. Right, I need to go up here. Actually, I need to go back over here. Aha. And get a bunny. It'll spark. Did it again! Jumpity jumpity jump jump jump. Okay, I don't think there's anything this way. No. Nothing up on top. No, I went up there. No, I went up there. No, I went up there. I went up there. I went up there. I went up. Damn it. So close. Sad panda. Okay, where am I? I'm here. Nope, I have to go all the way back over here. Okay, it's fine. Totally fine. Let me just make sure we didn't miss anything right here. Okay. Let's go back once again. We don't have to do this too many more times. Did it! Although I don't have the key, do I? I don't have the key. Where the hell's the key? Oh man. I'm gonna have to do it again after I find the key. Where is the key? No. Ooh. So now we gotta go find the key. Wasn't in here. Huh. How do I get up there? Okay. Nope, that's not it. Shoot. Bless you. Sorry about that. My nephew sneezed. Okay, let me see here. If I go... No, it's because it's over here. Wait, there. How do I do that? Can I get up here? I don't jump on that. No, I can't get up on any of those. So I'm going to have to, like... do this somehow. I know I can. Be something. Oof. Way over there, and I know I've done it before. I just can't remember how. And I don't think it's by going this way, because it's not. Right? It's the simple, well, sort of simple thing.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Sweet. Yeah, it didn't help. Oh, cool, I made it. Let's see if I can make this one again. Ha ha! Yes. Did it. We now return to the main world by going this way. Stupid. Woohoo! 100% complete! Yay! Yatta! Heroes reference for anybody that cares. Alrighty, let's see here. Okay. What to do. Let's... Where is that one? Where's the flying one? It's over there. Oh, it's up there. Did this one try this one? Dang it! Shoot. I pulled up. Come on now. Missed one. That's gonna hurt me. Mm-hmm. I get too steep of an angle. I can do this. I think I can. You know what? When you got all four, we just didn't get them in a row. That's good enough for now. Get this guy? Yeah, I did. Okie doke. Okay, Dr. Shemp, I think, is the boss. Oh dear, I'm gonna die. Excuse me. Again, maybe I just won't do that one. No, too stubborn. It's all about perspective. Oh, there is no level over here. Fine, whatever. Oh, I might have to go check that out then. Gonna do no, we did dry candy already. So just put tops to this next. Okay, well, you know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna cut it there. And yeah, so excuse me. Oh, nice big stretch. Okay. Yeah. So let's end it there for today. And I'll be back a little later with some medieval, and then we'll pick up Spyro again on Wednesday. Yeah, and if you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, go ahead and comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And yeah, so I'm that casual gaming guy, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.